Hey everybody, so how's everybody today? So today it is Sunday, August 13th. It is before 5:30 p.m. So for my standards here, it is very, very early dinner time. And so today for dinner, I got these manicotti stuff. And so I got these at the grocery store, and I got these frozen in the package from the grocery store. And so as you guys see, I chose to put Alfredo sauce on it because I was originally wanting tomato sauce, but I was not in the mood for tomato sauce, so I chose Alfredo sauce. So let's dig in because I'm hungry. And so to drink, got my good old Coca-Cola. And so here, I'm going to show you the close-up of my plate that I did, that I got. And so I hope you guys enjoy. And so let's dig in, you guys. I am so hungry today. Look at this, the cheesy goodness. Oh my, oh my. So from what I understand, these are manicotti. And there's the other one that is called cannelloni. And I looked it up on the menu when I went to the Italian restaurant last time. And so cannelloni is the one they fill it up with meat. And the manicotti is the one they fill it up with spinach. So I guess that is the difference with cannelloni or manicotti, stuff like that. I don't know, but here we go. Anything is so much better with cheese. You cannot go wrong with some cheesy goodness. So today, it is my first day on a Sunday for my vacation time from my job. And guess what, you guys? Guess what happened this morning? Ooh. I do not like the feta cheese. Ugh. So maybe this is gonna be a fail. Ooh. The feta cheese got a weird aftertaste. I do not like it at all. Like, I have never really liked feta cheese. So I guess for the rest of the evening, I am just gonna be munching on some other stuff that I got, but the feta cheese has got a weird texture. So this would be sort of like a failed mukbang video. Kinda, sorta. Ooh. Why did I buy this? I should have known that there would have been feta cheese in this. Let me know in the comments below if you guys like or not feta cheese, you like or don't like. Ooh. Ooh. Can't do it. Sorry. Ooh. Oh, that's nasty. The feta cheese has just a really weird texture. that just makes all your insides that just wants to blow up. So today, on my day off today, I woke up early. And no, it's not because of bunnies. Ugh. And so, right early in the morning, it's not even 7 a.m. this morning. And so, ooh, I just cannot get rid of the aftertaste of the feta cheese. Ooh, that was nasty. Ugh. So this morning, I was woken up and bright and early before 7 a.m. there was fire trucks and stuff like that sounding the alarms and stuff like that. Oh my gosh. And so I woke up by that. And so I couldn't go back to bed. Ugh. You know what? Let me go grab something else to eat. Savior! I did buy some goodies at the bakery yesterday. Apple strudels and good old pizza buns. And so I was woken up by the sound of the fire trucks bright and early, and it's not even 7 a.m. and this bitch here couldn't go to sleep this morning. So I was wide awake since before 7 a.m. I just hope that when I move into this area here, this is not a frequent occurrence with the fire trucks and the emergency vehicles and stuff like that. But you know, it's like, you can't really bitch about that because the calling the 911, the emergency vehicles or whatever. It is a 24 hours a day, 7 day service, so for whoever that needs it, can call them anytime for help. But man, I was wide awake like a bat since 7 a.m. this morning. On a Sunday. Could you guys believe that? And also, on the news, because I get tired of the American news channel sometimes. Well, a lot of the days I get tired of the American news channels these days. And the landlord here for the TV service, he actually got the BBC News channel. Mm. You guys know how much I craving about British bunnies. Oh my gosh, I just love that news anchor for the guy that is on the BBC News. Oh my gosh, the voice is so tantalizing. That is just such a relaxing voice to hear. The British accent. So the crazy thing that is happening on the European, the news networks for the Europeans, apparently it is from the Netherlands, and the eggs and stuff like that, the producers and stuff of the eggs, they found out that the eggs was contaminated by some type of insecticides or something. So they had to recall all the eggs, and it affects the 15 European countries and all the way to Hong Kong as well. Crazy stuff. It's like, what are you going to do? It's like one morning if you go to the grocery store and you want to get eggs for breakfast, and so they say, sorry, no eggs, sorry, they're all recalled, sorry. That is some crazy stuff. Sometimes a lot of these food recalls can get very crazy out there. I am so sorry, you guys, but I do not like feta cheese. Strudels. The grocery store that sells these strudels, I think they also have a cherry flavor and a blueberry flavor. Look at that, they actually have some real apple chunks and stuff in it. But I have never really liked any of the cherry or the blueberry and stuff like that. I don't know, it's just they got a really fake, weird taste to the filling. Same with any of the grocery stores that you go to. You buy the apple, the cherry pie, the blueberry pie, or shit like that. I have never been a fan of the cherry flavor or the blueberry flavors because they just taste very fake. Also on the exciting news, stay tuned for Thursday because there is going to be a much more exciting meal on Thursday coming out your way. Because me and my brother, we are going to be hanging out and we are going to be having dinner dates together. So stay tuned for that. Like, I haven't had feta cheese for a long time. I thought that my taste buds would grow up a little bit and that eventually I might like feta cheese, but nope. It's the texture that is so nasty about it. I gotta wash off the nasty texture of the feta cheese now. Oh, it's gross. Me and my brother was wanting to watch a movie together because I still got the free movie tickets that I got from work to use. And it's like, earlier on, I was wanting to use the movie tickets to watch Beauty and the Beast, but then the timing, it never worked out for Beauty and the Beast. And I still have the movie tickets, and we were looking at the different movie theaters nearby, and all the movie theaters, they seem to have different movies on, even though the movie company is the same name of the theater chain, but it's like, every theater seems to have a different movies. So, there was a no good movie that was on, so we just decided to cancel the movie and just have dinner on Thursday. So stay tuned for that. This is so good. Like, can you guys see how flaky it is? Later tonight, I might just go out to Subway and maybe get a Subway or something. This is really pissing me off. So that is the little sugar fix I got for today. These delicious apple strudels. So even though if it's a fail mukbang video or not, I'm still gonna post it up for you guys. So that you guys can still hang out with me today. And so, I like to welcome all the new subscribers. And so, don't forget that I'm almost at 3,000 subscribers. And I am now at 2,930 subscribers. And overnight, I did get a trickling of new subscribers. So, welcome. And so, sorry about the fail mukbang video today. But there is going to be a way more exciting mukbang video coming out your way at Thursday. So stay tuned for Thursday. And so now that I got really nothing exciting to do for the rest of the day. So I'm just going to hang out around here, relax and stuff like that. I did do a load of laundry though today. So that's what I did. And so thank you so much for tuning in today. And so Don't forget to check out all my other older videos on my playlist on my channel. And I will see you guys very soon.